scooter. You came.
Did you think I just abandoned you?
I wasn't sure. Everyone else has.
I got you some clothes and some cash, whatever I could lay my hands on.
It's enough to get me by. At least until I figure out my next move.
I should get back. Catherine's got me on a tight leash. Take care.
Does she make you happy?
Sure. She's real nice to me.
I wasn't always so nice, was I?
Oh, baby. You weren't. I know you're a good person. It's just you're pretty complicated.
Did I ever tell you I grew up poor? My whole family was treated like trash. So one day I asked God to make me rich and beautiful, so people would envy me. Because that's the only time folks treat you right. When you got something they want.
I suppose that's true.
But when I was sitting in jail, I realized that God gave me everything I wanted, just so he can take it all away. He wanted to teach me a lesson.
What lesson?
No one is truly beautiful until they learn to love unselfishly. And those who receive such love are the richest people of all.
Oh, baby. You know, I did love you. And I still do, for what it's worth.
It's worth quite a lot.
Well, it is what we had feared. Shall we go? I can have his things removed from the house within the hour.
No. I must see him.